ever wonder why last chip bags always have so much air in them? At first, you might think it's just to save money by giving you less chips, but it actually gets much crazier than that. You see, the air in the last chip bags actually has nothing to do with saving money at all, and you'll actually be happy it's there. But I'm about to finally expose their dark secret, so sit back and subscribe. It turns out the air is actually nitrogen to keep the chips fresh.